I had to wait for some light, I think.
Yeah.
You tired?
He looks like a kind sort, huh?
Yeah, yeah. Kind of mellow.
You got some light, okay. I got one of these little sheep jobbers from Pure Digital.
Uh-huh.
Looks pretty good, actually. Who's this?
Storm cat cold. Oh. It's been off a year. They had throat surgery done on it. Oof. Been on the board 8 of 10 starts.
Yeah.
He worked 47 and 4
yesterday.
Came in, it looked like he was in bowl.
See a lot of freaking names I know already. I'm used to going to Philadelphia, put on the video, and I'm going, who the hell are these people? They seem to know something. It was the Cottrells.
Yeah.
So I emailed them and said, hey, you know, would you like to do a little site about the horse? They said, sure, let's do it. So we've been doing it for a couple of months and having a lot of fun with it. And since I was down in Florida, I said, hey, I'd like to go see him. And that's why we're here.
Well, he's a guaranteed Derby starter. With
oh, yeah.
AMA, so
yeah.
It's...
Things like that, sometimes they don't line up at all. Oh, is it?
Oh,
Here he comes, right?
Very nice.
All right, then.
That might be the best he ever went. Good, huh?
Yeah.
Done.
Hey, bud. So what do you make of the conventional wisdom that horses aren't as, they're more fragile now than they have been? Do you think there's
no, I don't
any
think
point
I don't
to
agree.
That? You don't buy it?